Thank you so much, Adrian.
Sometimes pays to be unseen.